Welcome to Nature Art on the Floor. I'm Fern Rivers, and today we'll have...
Adventure in Nature Journaling.
But first, I'd like to share something with you. I started nature journaling years ago, and I create an entry every week. It may seem like homework, but it's one of the most rewarding ways to spend my time. Here are the benefits of keeping a journal. It's relaxing, you learn stuff, you hone some skills, you enjoy nature, and, Oh, and you improve your memory. Thanks, Franz. It's easy to do, and it's a great excuse to get out and explore and be creative. Just two things will ensure your success. Keep it simple. By simple, I mean portable and accessible. If it's too much of a pain to get everything out and go, then you're not gonna do it. Keep it regular. Fit it into your schedule. If not once a week, then daily. Regularity is like practice. It keeps getting better. I fill my journal with discoveries, observations, questions, personal thoughts, maps, checklists, really anything goes. There's treasure everywhere, even in your backyard. Go outside and find it. What snares your attention? Become acquainted, study it, take a little time to make some observations, use all your senses. Give your subject an interview, probe it, sketch it, write about it, jot all your questions and notes. This is where you seek answers to your questions, research, and more importantly, discover. Now is when you fill your page with your drawings, notes, poetry, and discoveries. Using a title keeps my subject matter together. I keep a heading with the date, time, location, and weather for consistency. I think we're ready to get out and find some treasure. Did you hear that?
Archives.
Okay, I know I heard it that time, but out here?
Archives!
Uh-oh, something isn't right!